Will dripping molten glass into brand new motor oil make a Prince Rupert's drop? Unlike the used motor oil, it doesn't light on fire and the smoke smells much better. The drop has the signature Prince Rupert's drop shape, with the addition of a small divot on top. The drop proves quite durable and shatters partially when the tail is broken. I'd say it's a Rupert's drop.